This town ain't big, this town ain't small, it's a little of both, they say. Our ball club may be minor league, but at least it's triple A. We sit below the Marlboro Man, above the Rockville Wall. We do the wave all by ourselves. Hey, Ump, a blind man could have made that call. We like our beer flat as candy. We like our dogs with mustard and relish. We got a great pitcher, what's his name? Well, we can't even spell it. We don't worry about the pennant much. We just like to see the boys hit it deep. There's nothing like the view from the cheap seats. The game was close, we'll call it a win. Go off to toast the boys again. That local band is back in town. They got a kind of minor league sound. They're not that bad, they're not that good, but all in all it's understood. We wanna dance, they wanna play. We wouldn't have it any other way. We like our beer flat as candy. We like our dogs with mustard and relish. We got a great pitcher, what's his name? Well, we can't even spell. We just like to see the boys hit it deep. There's nothing like the view from the cheap seats. Cheap seats.
My favorite memory in St. Chelsea's baseball was definitely the first summer playoff game of last year. I think I got shelled in the first two innings, and we were down like a bunch of runs. And we were down six, I think, in the last inning, and we put up seven runs to win the game.
My favorite baseball memory was all of our rain delay shenanigans with all the teams we got to play.
All right, the best part about playing Saints baseball is definitely all the lifelong bonds and friendships that we formed over the years, spending every summer. And every spring together, I mean, Stevie broke his leg on me, so that's, you can't get much closer than that.
It's always been a lot of fun coming out and spending every day in, day out with these boys. I'm kind of going to miss it.
Coach P gave me a time to play against Streamwood, and I was catching. I was going to throw back right to first, and I was going to go. I threw, my arm locked up, ball fell right down the line, locked up. The trainers had to come. I looked right at Coach P. I was like, Coach P, I can't throw. So he looked at me like I'm crazy. My arm was locked up right there. And then the trainers would come. They had to massage it all the way down until my arm went down. By 15 minutes later, I was all good to go.
My favorite memory at St. Charles East Baseball is when I went 3-for-3 in the JV game. It was pretty lit because I'm a PO, so it was pretty dope.
My funniest moment for high school baseball is when we were doing rain delays and Jimmy came on the loudspeaker and said, Border Patrol is here, and me and Corbin come running around the corner and look at Carlos, and he just takes off, and we chase him over the fence.
Definitely the funniest moment from this season is when you walk into the locker room and you hear Sandstorm playing, and you walk around the corner, and Keegan's standing there, nothing but a trench coat, just letting it all hang out.
My favorite memory of St. Charles baseball is coming to the field every day and talking with John Recchia about politics.
My funniest memory from high school is coming out to practice and looking on the field, and there's an 8-man spooning session just happening right by home plate.
What I miss most about East baseball is when people take my seeds all the time.
Yo, B, can I get some seeds?
Yeah, sure, man.
One of my favorite memories was definitely sophomore year when we beat North. On the bus ride home, I put on some sunglasses and I got a little plastic camera, and I started doing a European cameraman impersonation, and wise words here, kill the smoke, baby.
My advice to underclassmen is definitely to work hard outside of practice, because that work is going to be what puts you before other players and gets you playing time out on the field.
My advice to underclassmen is to get 1% better. each day, because you make this team a lot better when you do that.
My advice for the freshmen and sophomores is, even if you don't play the field very much, and if you're a DH, like, keep working on your defense, because chances are you'll probably be in the field.
My advice to the underclassmen is do your daily six, because if you're a pitcher, because if you don't, you're really going to hear it from Coach Folks.
I just want to thank all my fellow coaches and players for giving me the best 4 years of my life that I've experienced so far. I just really wish the best of luck to all of you in your future endeavors.
I'd like to give a sincere thank you to all our coaching staff for giving me probably the best baseball experience I probably ever could have had, even though I didn't play too much. But
get on the field, Carlos!
I want to say thanks to Coach Squeen and Coach Folks. I've known them for a long time. They've been great to me. And I also want to thank the third batting tee and batting cages, because that boy's been there for me.
I just want to say thanks to all the coaches and my parents for supporting me throughout my baseball career. And stop, Steve.
I want to thank Big Len and Mark Folks for always being there and supporting me throughout the last 2 years, and then Coach Zarmak coming in this year. I love you, boyfriend.
I just want to thank Coach Esquini, Coach Folks, and Coach Zarmak for helping me out with my swing, fielding, and everything. I always had a great time here at East, and I'm thankful I was a Saint.
I think it might have been 0-2.
Then why are we throwing a fastball down the middle on 0-2?
Okay, calm down. Calm down. You're doing a really good job out there. All of you are doing great. Okay.
Hey, go post. Straight back, go post. Hey, Saad, have you done your bands yet? Let's go!
Hey Coach Folks, what do we got for pitching workout?
30 burpees!
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions. Be truth seekers, be students, be
teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.